Just stay put.
I'm not going anywhere.
All right. Get on.
Ellie. Ellie, please. I can't move right now. Ellie, please. Elliot, I'm right here. What are you looking for? Elliot, please. Elliot, please. We went the whole game without a single bug. Come on. Elliot, please. Whole game. Shut the fuck up. Hater McGator. That just sounds gay. Like, Hater McGator. Like, what? Alright, Ellie. I think we can do it this time, right?
Ladder broke off the wall.
Now what?
I'll figure something out.
Huh.
I won't, you say?
Let me go ahead, and you follow my lead.
Okay, right behind you.
Okay, come on, jump.
You're gonna catch me?
I got you. See? You didn't even need me.
Let's get the hell off this thing.
In the water. Come on, Joel, go. No. I know. She already passed out. I know. To be fair, she might have hit red on something, but Joel kind of is.
Hands in the air!
She's not breathing.
Hands in the fucking air!
Come on, man.
Did you really have to, though? Like, I'm trying to save her life.
Welcome to the Fireflies. Sorry about that. I didn't know who you were. She's all right. I brought her back. You came all this way. How'd you do it?
It was her.
It's me.
She fought like hell to get here. Maybe it was meant to be.
I lost most of my crew crossing the country. I pretty much lost everything. And then you show up, and somehow we find you just in time to save her. Maybe it was meant to be.
Take me to her.
You don't have to worry about her anymore. We'll take care.
I worry. Just let me see her, please.
You can't. She's being prepped for surgery.
What the hell do you mean, surgery?
The doctors tell me cordyceps, the growth inside her, has somehow mutated. It's why she's immune. Once they remove it, they'll be able to reverse engineer a vaccine. A vaccine.
But it grows all over the brain.
It does.
Find someone else.
There is no one else.
Listen, you were gonna show me where...
Stop. I get it. But whatever it is you think you're going through right now is nothing to what I have been through. I knew her since she was born. I promised her mother I would look after her.
Then why are you letting this happen?
Because this isn't about me, or even her. There is no other choice here.
I know you're the goat and all, but like, she has a point.
He tries anything, shoot him.
This is, yeah, one life for all of humanity, but...
Get up.
Oh yeah.
I said get up.
We're going above and beyond here. So I'm gonna show you why I'm peak.
Move. I said move. Give me an excuse. Which way? What the fuck are you doing? Keep walking. I said keep walking. Where was the operating room? I ain't got time for this. Where?
Top floor, the far end.
Why, what? That's what Peak does. So, bro, you don't understand.
Shoot him on sight. He's over here. In the tent.
Yeah. Oh, wow. They got, like, military weapons. Oh, what? Oh? I ran out of ammo. I didn't expect them to be so geared out. Really? MP? And you had infinite ammo, I assume? Really? probably just go past everyone. I keep thinking I have to kill everyone, but it's not really true. I just gotta get out of here. Seeing me right now. I don't know what you expect me to do. There's nowhere for me to. You got two guys always backing each other up. Because he had a guy next to him.
Cover me, I'm moving up.
And he gave me a choice. I did not. I did not choose to shoot him that many times. Whose? No, you're just finally coming to your senses. After all these months, you're finally starting to gain something called sanity. It's quite a beautiful thing. Like, what do you? I know. Like, what's he expect? I can't fight you if I even tried, because they just flank. That's what they do. They flank, because they're fucking geniuses. Okay. Throw it here. And what's he do? What? Where did you even come from, bro? You are not existent. You know what? I might try something new here. I'm gonna make a shiv this time, so I could stealth kill quicker.
Let's go see. All clear over here. You?
No banners. I got nothing.
What the fuck was that?
thing?
Nah, man, I got nothing.
Did you hear that?
Yeah.
I heard it too. Be careful.
Anything?
No. We're good.
All clear over here, you!
Oh, God.
We're being hunted! Spread out!
I got nothing over this way! Me either!
Yeah, and you want to know what pisses me off the most? I made a full circle. Like, by the time we went for the bathroom, I apparently made a full circle.
You see him? He's not over here!
If I die again, I have to look up where to go, because I... That's the biggest problem. Where am I supposed to run? Like, right now, where do I gotta go? Like, this is just... This is just ridiculous. What? Four? You don't take four shotgun shots. You don't do that. You don't do that.